Feel tingly. Mr. Crab says the key is around here somewhere. Why, done? Stop right there!
Excuse me? Yeah, I'm a plankton, but not the plankton you want. I think that's Cousin Sheldon you want, I ain't him.
Oh, I see. I thought you were. Because if you were, which I can see that you are not, I would challenge you to a battle.
Well, I may not be Sheldon Plankton, but I do have a key. Does that count?
Oh, why, yes. Yes, it does.
Phew, I was a bit worried there.
Me too. Glad we cleared that up.
Guys, are you kidding me? Get him!
You're right! I don't know what I was thinking.
I'm thinking about ice cream. Who's ready for a snack?
And Plankton, your cousin. And where is the last key? Tell us now, or...
What?
Yes, SpongeBob. Or what?
You will see sights so heinous, so terrible, so utterly unpleasant, your eyeballs will tremble just wondering what it is.
I can't take it, I'll talk.
Oh, please leave him alone. Plankton's headed to the Krusty Krab. The last key is there. Just don't hurt Patrick.
Incredible, boy. Just incredible.
All in a day's work, sir. Don't let him touch ya! Nice! Yes! Feel tingly.
Prepare
Thank you.